What's up, y'all? Sion here again today with another video. Y'all, excuse the lighting. It's probably a little gloomy looking. It's raining outside. All right, y'all. I know y'all remember when I went to that thrift store and got all that stuff. Because I showed it to y'all in the previous videos. All that stuff that I got for little to nothing. I think it was $40. Y'all, this is how much I made off that stuff right here before Christmas. I thought this was a great flip. I told y'all like it was gonna be a possibility where it could turn out pretty good. I thought it turned out okay. Like, check this out, y'all. Check this out right here. Hey, y'all, that's crazy. That's just so crazy. I was so surprised when the buyers came in and they wanted those particular items. I mean, they were really dope items. Like, I would have never thought I would have ran across anything like those items at a thrift store. Like I said, it was fortunately that the guy was going out of business. Fortunate. Hey, it wasn't because of like bad business or anything. He told us, it's like, hey, I'm going out of business. I'm tired of this business. I want to do something else at the beginning of the year. I plan to be out of here by December the 31st. Okay. He said, hey, y'all, anything you want out of here, I'll cut you a deal. If not half off, I can even go way more than half. So like I told y'all, I just bought up $40 worth of stuff. No, I didn't even buy $40 worth of stuff. Excuse me. I just bought a bunch of stuff. No, I just threw a lot of stuff in a box. Like, I just grabbed random items, dumped them in there. I know it was way more than $40 worth of stuff, but dude was like, hey, I want to do this for y'all, cut y'all a good deal. I was with one of my partners. We had caught up some really great steals. You can check it out on his channel. He's JT Hustles on YouTube. Check him out, like and subscribe him. He can also tell you all how to become an independent courier. Real smart guy. He's the one who even put me on selling products online. Went in there, checked out those items, dope items. He got some great stuff, I got some great stuff. You know, the holidays are approaching. I know a lot of people wanting to get great things for their family and friends. The gifts that you get, you may not like them, which is fine. Sometimes you get stuff you don't want for Christmas. You can sell those gifts. I know some of you are gonna say, why would you wanna sell the gifts that someone got you? Well, I mean, if you don't like them, just sell them. For real. Ain't nothing wrong with it. At least I don't see nothing wrong with it. And if you think something wrong with it, yeah, it is what it is. I said it. But y'all, you can sell your items. You can use the cash to start investing. You can use the cash to buy items to flip them. I just want to share that with y'all because, hey, I was able to make this at the holidays. And, you know, some people make it throughout the whole year. But one of the biggest things is just having enough of cash to get started. And so I was thankful to just have enough to get started. And, hey, making that helped me make this. So, yeah, I just wanted to share that with y'all. Like I said, you won't get rich off of this, or at least as far as I know. Or at least speaking for myself, I doubt I'll get rich off of it. But I think the habits that I learned from this, the patience that I learned from it, it's all going to play a role in the long run that'll help me get to where I need to go. Y'all, like I said, I know it's like, again, holidays are coming. Please, y'all, don't go broke over Christmas, y'all. Please don't. It's just Christmas. It's just another holiday. It's like we got holidays every 3 months, I believe. But y'all, like I said, don't spend all your money on Christmas. Hey, the people who you buy for, they gonna love whatever you get them. It's the thought that counts. If they don't, you need to check who you surrounding yourself with. All right, y'all. But yeah. All right, y'all. I just wanted to share that with y'all. Let y'all know that you can make money with eBay. Even though I know this is the holiday times and things are moving a little bit faster. But you can do this any time of the year. Find your products and list them on there. And just see how it goes. It helps you get started with investing. Help you make a little bit more money. Buying and selling. The niche is called retail arbitrage. All right, y'all. I'm going to talk to y'all later. Hold it down till next time. Thank you.